But when you publish it, this video, or other players can see that I have a pimped bullet speed or whatever.
Are you cheating right now? Is that what you're saying?
All Lumiro's clan are using Warhack, and you can see better the enemies.
Oh, are you serious? God damn it. Why?
Why?
Yeah.
You, when you're playing in Dark Zone with this new patch, it's very difficult to defeat boxes, or you extract your loot. When other players come with an hack, you don't have any chances to defeat your equipment. And that is funny for me.
Okay. Can you guys disable that cheat or something while we do this mission at least?
This mission is very hard, Sandor said.
Yeah, I know.
I think I can... I think I can deactivate my bullet speed.
What about your wall hack?
Now entering a safe area.
Alright, welcome back to Gimme Lockout. My name is Revixy, and I'm back with some more Tom Clancy's The Division. And as you guys have probably already guessed, the new mission is now available, which is called Falcon Lost, where there's like some new stuff that has been added, and obviously the mission in there is gonna be different. So I'm gonna start the briefing, and then I will probably play it through with the recordings running with some people I don't know. So enjoy the briefing.
We're getting intel that the LMB is splitting into factions now that Bliss is gone. No one's quite sure what these guys are after now. A JTF unit went to investigate reports of something big in the East River water treatment plant, and we've lost contact. Get a team together. I've got a bad feeling about this one. Someone called the National Continuity Coordinator contacted me. They want to bomb the plant and be done with it, but bombing a water plant when the city is this close to getting back to normal? That's a big setback. Get there as soon as you can, and we'll hope there's someone left to save. In the meantime, I'm gonna figure out what the hell happened to the President of the United States. Things outside might be worse than we thought.
That's interesting, because I was actually talking about the president's car in the last mission up at the UN. So, or was it the mission before that? It probably was the mission before that. Anyway, there's drop zones or airdrops in the dark zone as well, so I'll be in there and be gathering some equipment and stuff outside. There's a new mission up here too. Interesting. So there's another incursion. I'll load that up afterwards. Right now I'll go down and take this one first, obviously, so just get down there.
That missing JTF unit is still radio silent. I'm hoping it's just the LMB jamming their comms. Isaac should be able to decrypt the signal if you get close enough to the source. Just keep yourself in one piece, okay? We don't know what we're up against yet.
Shortwave JTF radio transmission detected.
Come in, Lighthouse. This is Falcon 2. We're pinned down. We're losing people. Requesting extraction immediately. For Christ's sakes, get us out of here!
LMB encryption decoded. JTF radio channel is now restored.
The radio's out. No one's coming for us. Then we don't have a choice. We need to break that APC and get a C4 charge on it. It's the only way we can stop that thing. How the hell are we supposed to do that? We're dead, man. We're dead. Why did it stop? What's happening? We have to get that charge on the APC.
We lost them. Look, we can't let that APC out of there. Whatever it takes, Agent.
Boy, Agent on your team.
Yeah! Keep up the pressure!
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
That's right, make him bleed.
You're not a one-man army, dude. You have to fucking work with the team. Take my advice and get up here, man. You're not a one-man army.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Got that son of a bitch!
But you gotta stay up here to at least heal us. Yes, to keep respawning.
Yeah, that's why we need to talk to
you. I know.
It's over. I think it's over because.
Everybody do a oh my god, Jesus. Oh. GG.
Die, asshole.
Unbelievable. All set. I got to wave 15 up there, so it's not impossible at all. Just had a dumb teammate that got out and got himself killed, so we couldn't complete the mission. At the very end.
Shut those bastards down! Yes, sir. Drones launched.
Yeah, we're aware of the drill. agree, say it, Chief. Yeah, to work.
Agent, you need to place those explosives.
It's best if you throw the heal on the ground so it makes the bubble.
It should heal you either way.
Yeah, but then you can run back into it and get the overheat.
Oh, okay.
We need those explosives placed, Agent.
Shit! What was that? Take him out, damn it! Missile barrage prepared! Fire at will!
Know that. Sad. Pretty sure all of us have been all the way through until the very end, at least. Yep. As I said, I've been to wave 15 and got my teammate killed because. Or he got himself killed because he ran into the crowd at the very end, so got eager to complete it and that got the team killed. Shotgun is inbound.
On your team requires aid immediately.
That's a blind spot over here, dude. You can't get hit here.
Ready to move in.
Well, get your ass in here!
Drones.
Those drones. Got another batch ready, sir. Then let's go. This has gone on long enough.
Explosive device detected.
It already popped that.
Agent, you need to place those explosives.
Jesus Christ, get on it! Doing what I can, sir! Just do better! Got more missiles loaded up, sir! Fire! Fire every goddamn one of them!
As I said, blind spot. Well, you want your costume that badly? Then fight for it. Suppressing the target, just wait for him to pop up. There we go.
Shotgunners. Okay, man.
Okay. just snap us against those. That way they won't be suppressed. There we go.
It's like I played the game.
Sorry? Come again? I didn't hear what you said, so...
It's okay, you're
warning. Explosive device detected.
I got you, man, don't worry. My character decided to open the fucking ammo crate instead for some reason.
Explosives placed, Agent.
Go get it done.
I am not letting those bastards win this time! Damn it! We're going down, Captain! Shut up and take him out! Hit him again! On it, sir!
You guys are probably the most competent team I've ever played with. Congratulations. And yes, that was a compliment.
On your team requires aid immediately.
Thank you. Agent, you need to get those explosives placed.
Placing it. Go.
We need to get out before... Fire! Shut up and fire!
Like a boss. Well done, guys.
Hostile vehicle destroyed.
Good job out there. We lost some really good people, but if that APC hadn't been stopped, the situation would have been much worse. We managed to stop any airstrikes on the city, for now. If the LMB regroups, we risk losing everything we've worked so hard to gain. Stability won't come easily. We can't rest just yet. None of us can. Wow out.
You guys going on YouTube, by the way. I should note that. Stay classy, guys. Alright, guys, so that was it. Falcon Lost finally fucking completed that mission. Took me forever. Thank you guys, if you're watching this video, because fuck me, that mission has been irritating the living shit out of me. Been so close to completing it multiple times, where I got to wave 15, and then some douchebag fucked up or whatever. Damn. I mean, seriously. Anyway, it can be completed completely legitimately, as you guys can see. And you don't have to cheat or anything like that. In fact, I fucking despise cheaters. So, if you guys have been watching any of my other videos, then you guys would know how I feel about the current situation that is occurring right now with all the hacking that is happening in this game and all that crap. So, that said, I'm very grateful that I got it completed because of these guys. So, yeah, I'm about to fucking choke on my own words here, so, yeah. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys, and don't forget to hit the like button and the subscribe button, and I'll see you next time, as always. Until then, stay awesome.